Hey guys, welcome back to my stream. So let's continue with this this shit. Let's do the assassination mission. Let's do it, guys. So I know who we need to kill. Oh, controls, sniper mode, right click, but there's no key to hold your breath to steady the rifle. So yeah. Sorry. Wait, how did I know that it's not bound yet? When I didn't have the right weapon selected, that's strange. Oh no! Okay, I have to reload the game anyway, it seems. Fuck me. There's a shotgun. Let's leave the shotgun here. Let's reload all of the other weapons too. And let's do it. Fuck me. Dude, what the hell? Excuse me? I mean, what the hell? How the fuck? Oh, I think I need to shoot the car now. What the hell? What is going on here? Wait, maybe I'm not... Oh, maybe I'm not there yet. Oh, that's stupid. No. No, I am there. Oops. What is this? I should be able to kill him from here. What if I kill another guy? Oh, that works. Oh, this worked. Okay. Oh, nice, it worked. Okay, let's be fucking careful now because there will be a lot of enemies here. If I remember correctly. Okay, let's see if someone saw me. Okay, there are just a few people there. But the car is still there, I don't know why. There's no checkpoint here. I think you can snipe from here. Let's try out this rifle for close combat. Let's see what that does. Don't see anybody. Should I go down to the very ground? Maybe that's the fastest way to go. I don't know. Everyone would run down normally, but I'm sneaking because I think there would be enemies. Although I'm not even sure. There should be enemies here, because I wasn't down here before anyway. Okay, the dogs are here. There should be an enemy that's dead. Yeah. Wait, they wouldn't have attacked me, I think. Ah, I don't know, that looks dangerous. Let's kill him. Although, no, actually. Doesn't look dangerous. Yeah, but if I go there, they will kill me. Yeah. Let's be safe and do that. Oh, there's a lock here. Come on, you gotta be kidding me. That's too bad. Oh, it does! Oh, it actually does. I can't hide it, so let's throw it away. I didn't know it would be so easy to escape like this. Oh, maybe now I have to escape. Okay, I could visit. Oh, hello there. What the hell is going on here? Well, I guess you want something too, guys. Oh, you want something too, you little asshole? Oh, I love that you can hide the weapon so quickly. Oh, and I can take my car again, that's nice. Let's put in the speed limiter and go to... Let's go to Lucas Bertone this time, I guess. I guess we have earned it. I guess you can do it once. Happy mission. Why not? Why not, guys? Why not, guys? Wait, oh my freaking god. What is this car? I bet I can't pick it.
I've never seen this lock before. I don't think I can get in.
Damn, this car, man. Damn, look at all these cars. need a soft bridge. The bridge will raise. No? Oh fuck. Did they crash? No. That's not a good sign. No! Fuck you, you asshole. No, I'm not doing this again.
That's him! That's the guy I was telling you about!
I'm not doing this shit again, my dudes. I will never do a Lucas Bertone mission again, my dudes. Fucking stupid. Okay, let's see. My car is fucked, I guess. Okay, I'm really wondering what comes next. I don't remember anything after this mission. Except the bank heist. But that's at the end of the game. We are almost done with the game, so I don't know. That's very dexy. Ah, that mission was nice too.
Today's job is just for relaxation, boys. There's an import firm that brings in lots of luxury goods from around the world. Yesterday, another boatload of goods came into the harbor, and I have a taste for a few of the items on the list.
What do they got that we don't have, sir?
Well, I haven't smoked a decent cigar in a long time. And they have almost a ton of them.
Cigars?
Yeah, cigars. Something strange about that? Customers in our nightclubs are interested in good quality cigars, but they're expensive and difficult to get. If we manage to get a truck full of the best cigars, we could make as much money as we would off a bank job.
What?
Oh my god, just bring me a truckload. Paulie, explain it to them.
Oh, that's when it all goes down, though.
It's like this. Paulie, what the hell is going on?
How the hell would I know, Tommy?
What would be
going
on?
They have a truck full of expensive cigars. The Don wants them and it makes us money. So it's up to us to get them.
It just seems a bit small time for him.
Forget about it, Tom.
The cigars we gotta steal are packed in crates at the harbor. We need to get them to a truck and leave the harbor. First, we have to get in.
How do we do that? There's a tougher guard at the harbor now than when Morello was around.
Exactly. Brute force won't work. So we're gonna play this one cool. We'll just nab one of the trucks while they're moving goods around the city. The trucks have signs on them that say Atlantic Import. We'll wait for one to come out of the harbor, follow it to a nice quiet place with no cops, then block its path. A few shots into the air or to get the driver out. Once we take his papers, one of us can get into the harbor.
So we're gonna kill the poor bastard?
Nah, it's too much hassle. So long as we get him out and get everything he's got on him.
You'll take the truck to the harbor, Tommy. Load it up with the crates of cigars, then we'll meet at the agreed place.
I'll load them up alone, unload them alone, and then maybe I'll smoke a few. So what are you gonna do?
We'll wait a little away from the harbor at the agreed place. If somebody starts tailing you, we'll deal with them. Then you take the truck to the handoff point.
Yeah, right. How will I recognize these crates?
We'll have a sign on that says Scorsese Import-Export.
And the agreed place?
We'll go there and I'll show you.
Yeah, first we'll go there and then we'll get...
Sorry, I have to listen to that again. I didn't get everything.
Today's job is just for relaxation, boys. There's an import firm that brings in lots of luxury goods from around the world. Yesterday, another boatload of goods came into the harbor, and I have a taste for a few of the items on the list.
What do they got that we don't have, sir?
Well, I haven't smoked a decent cigar in a long time, and they have almost a ton of them.
Cigars?
Yeah, cigars. Something strange about that? Customers in our nightclubs are interested in good quality cigars, but they're expensive and difficult to get. If we manage to get a truck full of the best cigars, we could make as much money as we would off a bank job.
What?
Oh my God, just bring me a truckload. Paulie, explain it to them.
Okay, it's like this.
Paulie, what the hell is going on?
How the hell would I know, Tommy? You have to just nab a truck full of expensive cigars.
Tommy.
Don wants them and it makes us money.
Tommy.
So it's up to get them.
It just seems a bit small time for him.
Forget about it, Tom.
The cigars we gotta steal are packed in crates at the harbor. We need to get them to a truck and leave the harbor. First, we have to get in.
How do we do that? There's a tougher guard at the harbor now than when Morello was around.
Exactly. Brute force won't work. So we're gonna play this one cool. We'll just nab one of the trucks while they're moving goods around the city. Their trucks have signs on them that say Atlantic Import. We'll wait for one to come out of the harbor, follow it to a nice quiet place with no cops, then block its path. A few shots into the air or to get the driver out. Once we take his papers, one of us can get into the harbor.
So we're gonna kill the poor bastard?
Nah, it's too much hassle. So long as we get him out and get everything he's got on him.
You'll take the truck to the harbor, Tommy. Load it up with the crates of cigars, then we'll meet at the agreed place.
I'll load them up alone, unload them alone, and then maybe I'll smoke a few. So what are you gonna do?
We'll wait a little away from the harbor at the agreed place. If somebody starts tailing you, we'll deal with them. Then you take the truck to the handoff point.
Yeah, right. How will I recognize these crates?
We'll have a sign on that says Scorsese Import-Export.
And the agreed place?
We'll go there and I'll show you.
Yeah. First we'll go there, and then we'll get the truck.
So let's go.
All right, let's go, guys. Oh, fuck, this is this mission. Oh no, I failed so many times with this bullshit, my dudes. Also, sorry, but once more, I didn't listen.
Today's job is just for relaxation.
But
boys,
you can skip it, of course, if you're watching
this
off
firm
the stream.
That brings in lots of luxury goods from around the world. Yesterday, another boatload of goods came into the harbor, and I have a taste for a few of the items on the list.
What do they got that we don't have, sir?
Well, I haven't smoked a decent cigar in a long time, and they have almost a ton of them.
Cigars?
Yeah, cigars. Something strange about that? Customers in our nightclubs are interested in good quality cigars, but they're expensive and difficult to get. If we managed to get a truck full of the best cigars, we could make as much money as we would off a bank job.
What?
Oh my God, just bring me a truckload. Paulie, explain it to them.
Okay, it's like this.
Paulie, what the hell is going on?
How the hell would I know, Tommy?
Tommy! How the hell would I know, Tommy?
Don wants them and it makes us money. So it's up to us to get them.
It just seems a bit small time for him.
Forget about it, Tom.
The cigars we gotta steal are packed in crates at the harbor. We need to get them to a truck and leave the harbor. First, we have to get in.
How do we do that? There's a tougher guard at the harbor.
Now let's listen this time.
Exactly. Brute force won't work. So we're gonna play this one cool. We'll just nab one of the trucks while they're moving goods around the city. The trucks have signs on them that say Atlantic Import. We'll wait for one to come out of the harbor, follow it to a nice quiet place with no cops, then block its path. A few shots into the air or to get the driver out. Once we take his papers, one of us can get into the harbor.
So we're gonna kill the poor bastard?
Nah, it's too much hassle. So long as we get him out and get everything he's got on him.
You'll take the truck to the harbor, Tommy. Load it up with the crates of cigars, then we'll meet at the agreed place.
I'll load them up alone, unload them alone, and then maybe I'll smoke a few. So what are you gonna do?
We'll wait a little away from the harbor at the agreed place. If somebody starts tailing you, we'll deal with them. Then you take the truck to the handoff point.
Yeah, right. How will I recognize these crates?
We'll have a sign on that says Scorsese Import Export.
And the agreed place?
We'll go there and I'll show you.
Yeah. First we'll go there, and then we'll get the truck.
Alright.
So let's go.
Okay, this mission is fucking hard. Oh, I did this so many times. There are so many ways to do it. There are so many ways to do this mission. It's very hard. But yeah, I will...
I guess I ought to take the car.
Not now, Tom. I got my hands full, huh?
We'll grab something after closing time.
Sorry, Tom, but I'm really busy right now.
The fuck?
Sorry, Tom, but I'm really busy right now. Not now, Tom. I got my hands full, huh? Sorry, Tom, but I'm really busy right now. Sorry, Tom, but I'm really busy right now.
We'll grab something later after closing time. Oh, what's a new car? Hello there.
I ain't in the mood to talk. We got a job to do. We'll talk later.
Well, who drove away there?
I ain't in the mood to talk.
We'll chat later tonight at the bar.
We got a job to do. We'll talk later.
I got a lot of stuff going on. I can't talk right now. Hey there, boys. I have something here for you. Something special today.
Something shit, I guess. Oh, that car is actually nice. It's... a bit close.
Yeah, I like it.
To the
looks
other
pretty
car.
Good. You can get into it this way.
Yeah, okay. We can do that. Thanks, Ralphie.
Hey, it's nothing.
I don't like that he has no personality or... don't talk, I don't know. Sorry, one moment. Sorry, my dudes. What the fuck was that? Dangerous fuck, my dudes. Let's get some weapons, guys. I don't have any, what the hell? Hello, my dude. Okay. Come on, you asshole.
Hey, boy, so what
get Tom here a bat and a gun and get us two Thompsons.
Something new every time, my dudes. Something new every time.
Yeah, thanks.
The camera. Oh, I made a screenshot from this scene. In my first playthrough. Let's kill him now. Oh, he gives us the weapons and we kill him. That would be so funny.
Right now's not a good time.
Get the fuck away from here, you asshole. Get there! Oh, you can step up here. I didn't know that. Wait, how did I do that? How did I step on the... Fuck me. Oh, I stepped on him, I think. Yes, I did. Why can I step on him? Oh, that's interesting. Let's get the car and get moving, guys. Why did he park the car so close to the other one? Look at this. He can't even get in. Oh, that's a nice car. Wow, that car is fast. Damn, that car is fast. Alright, just relaxation.
Alright, we're going to a place in the works quarter to drop Sam off.
Couldn't be too much police around. Damn, this car is insane, my dude. Ah, he can't follow me. That's nice. Oh, that was close. He almost saw me. Ah, one of my favorite songs. It here?
Since we're all here, I want to ask you both something.
What's on your mind?
Well, I got this idea. I might need you to do a little job with me.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah? What's the deal?
Well, it's a big deal, actually. I can't manage it alone. You're my good buddies. We know each other, you know?
And Salieri? He know about this?
Nah. He doesn't, and he doesn't need to know.
Oh,
he's already got enough money.
So, what's it all about?
Well, I was checking out this bank.
What?
What?
Dude.
Cool it. It's okay. This bank isn't too secure. It's just a little joint. At the end of the month, they always have a big pile of money in the safe. We'd be pretty loaded if we pulled it off.
Or we'd all be dead. What's the matter with you? Besides, we got plenty of money.
Bull, we ain't doing bad, but we sure aren't loaded. Salieri ain't a bad boss, but once in a while I like to make some decent dough on the side. Not some tiny share.
I'm not sure it's such a great plan, Paulie.
What do you say, Sam?
Count me out. The family's pretty important to me.
Yeah, right. You're probably right. Forget about it. I was just thinking.
Yeah, this is the downfall of Mafia.
Okay, good.
Okay, I think it's time. I'll go get ready.
I'll be back in a while. Tom, let's get to the harbor.
That will be the downfall of Paulie. Not me, but kind of, but not really me, yeah. But yeah, guys.
Now it's time to talk. We got a job to do.
Damn, dude, is this how you hold an assault rifle, my good sir? You fucking high or what, dude?
I won't keep you now, Tom.
What the fuck? My good sir, what in the world are you doing? That's some kind of new style, my good sir. Let's make a screenshot here. Fuck, now he holds it differently, now that I want to make a screenshot. Oh yeah, okay. That's, we have it, I guess. What do we need to do now? We need to go there. Steal the truck. No, wait for the truck and then follow it and then kidnap the driver. That's what we need to do. This guy is waiting here. I think I even tried killing him in the first playthrough, but now I won't do it because I know what happens. It's such nice storytelling that he even mentions it before the ending of the game. Because we will rob that bank at the end of the game. And it will lead to our downfall in the end. Let's not spoil the game. Oh, what is this? Come on, get some speed. Oh, we were here before.
Now, wait here for a truck and then follow it. We'll overtake it in a safe spot and take what we need.
Not suspicious at all. Such a nice camera angle. Oh fuck, I remember. I always failed this part already. Once he gets to the hidden place. What happened again? Something happened. I think we need to kill him. And back then something happened. So maybe because he saw us or something? I don't know. I had to do this part pretty often too. We'll see why that was, maybe. Or hopefully not. But again, there's no indicator for the suspicion, so maybe it doesn't matter. We're already acting very suspicious. Yeah, there it is. There's the place where we need to. Oh yeah, now you have to fight against these guys, I think. What is this guy doing? Get away from here, my dude. Yeah, now we dig that. Let's not get out the weapon now.
Shouldn't be in here.
Alright. Oh yeah, we can just take it and
we ain't allowed in here.
think we need to kill them, but let's take the baseball bat. Okay, they didn't see it. What if they see us here? Oh my god, they're armed. All of them are armed. Should we risk it? Yeah, if we go in there, they will shoot us. I don't know if that's working. I think we need to kill them. Kill them all.
Get him! You gotta get those papers! Give us your papers and nothing will happen to you.
Give up, sucker!
Okay, everything dead? Oh yeah, that was the problem. He was in there and he bugged out, this asshole. Look at this. That was so annoying, that's... Oh god, you little fucking... Yes, it was necessary, my good sir.
Good luck, Tom.
Wait, what? It's still bugged. Fuck. Oh.
Now, wait here for a truck and
they'll follow. Should I Google that issue?
We'll be taking a safe spot.
Let's Google that issue real quick. Don't think we can solve it that easily. Mafia just for relaxation bug. Oh yeah, there is a bug. Walk through the violent approach, non-violent approach. Once it reaches its destination, wait again and drive ahead of it to block the road. What? What? I need to catch him. Damn, I hate that quack. Okay, let's watch a walkthrough. Let's watch a walkthrough from another guy. See how he did that. Oh, they waited apparently. Oh yeah, okay, they waited. Ah, I see. Okay, we just need to wait, as I think.
And take what we need.
We just need to wait until he unloads all of the crates, and then he will drive back. Although I don't know which way. We'll see. And block the road. Come on, why isn't it going? Wait, what about the camera? Why is the camera so low? What happened with the oh, okay, I can change the camera, I didn't know that. Wait one moment. That's the default camera, yeah. What is going on? Oh, fuck, I have to reload, I think.
Now, wait here for a truck and then follow it. We'll overtake it in a safe spot and take what we need.
Oh, now he's going, no? Why was he back there before? Fuck. Oh, this is where we need to block him. I think we can do it right now, actually. Wait, let's stay in the car so we can see him on the radar. Okay, he's still driving, so that's good. And now we'll get in, they will get off the crates, and then let's just stay in the car so we can see if something happening or we need to go there. Oh, he's still moving, I think it's working. We can also go a bit forward. Oh, fuck. What in the world? Why did it crash? Damn, what the fuck? Alright, let's do it again, I guess. Damn, what the hell? Okay, I need to... One moment, please. Alright, I'm back. I don't know what that was, but yeah, maybe we should have followed him. Let's follow him this time. Maybe that the game doesn't want us to...
Now,
I think the game doesn't want us to stay so far away, and take what we need. Which I can understand. So let's not do this again. Oops, sorry. Oh my god. Damn it. Let's follow him this time and wait until he seriously, you asshole? Oh, come on, you ass. Oh fuck, a policeman is here. Yeah, well, I'm not speeding, so it shouldn't matter, no? Okay, it didn't. Yeah. Jesus Christ, what is going on? Alright, guys, you know what, let's just stay here in the car. Alright. If we just stay here, there shouldn't be a bug or anything. Oh, but there are still some crates left. Although, I don't think the crates we can see here are all of them. Oh no, they do disappear. Damn, the game is very detailed. Oh, but now all of them are gone, I think? Oh yeah, he's coming. Okay, let's go ahead. We could stop here already, but let's do it there, because I watched a YouTube video and it worked when they did it here. I can just check his car without any weapons.
What are you doing with my car?
Nice.
Get him! We gotta get those papers!
Give us your papers and nothing will happen to you.
God, you asshole.
I didn't do none of you!
That wasn't necessary.
Yeah, actually, it was, my dude. Actually, it was my good sir. Wait, what did you do? Drive truck back to... Oh yeah, you know. Dude, he ran away. What do you expect? Wasn't necessary. I mean, damn, look at this car. What the fuck? Look at these cars. I think this is really because of the year we play in. Just like in Mafia 2. Now the hard part comes.
Stop right there. Show me your license. All right, you can go.
All right, let's do this. This shit was hard. Yeah, you can do it even you can even do it violently. I even know where the boxes are. They are in this building. Oh yeah, you need to park it like this so you can do it in time. I think because I think you need to do something else. This guy is responsible for you too. Die. There they are. Yeah. I could actually kill this guy from.
Where are you going?
Maybe no.
Why are you standing around doing nothing? We need all hands on deck today. I need you to take those crates down to the dispatch hall. I'm gonna go take a leak, and it better be done when I get back.
yes, Chief.
Oh yeah, now I need to do it like this. In time. That was the problem. I couldn't do it before. Oh yeah, and then... Fuck, why doesn't he set them... Oh, okay. Oh no. Dude, what the hell? Oh, come on. I don't know if it's working in time or not. Pick up, you ass. God, I can see him already. I think you can even kill him or something. How isn't he back already? Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, what if I hide here, man? Excuse me? What in the world, my good sir? What the Jesus, what the fuck's going on with this game, man? Come on, that's just stupid, my good sir.
Where are you taking that? No one's allowed to even touch those crates. I thought you were acting a bit fishy.
Oh, come on. Why the fuck does he spawn behind me? What the hell? That's just stupid. No, that's just stupid. Has nothing to do with good game design, I'm sorry. But there's no time, it seems. Oh yeah, so I have to do it his way first, and then I can do it my way. What if I just do what he says? What happens then? Let's just do what he says first. Or we could also kill him. What?
Where are you going? Why are you standing around doing nothing? We need all hands on deck today. I need you to take those crates down to the dispatch hall. I'm gonna go take a leak, and it better be done when I get back.
yes, Chief.
Which crates? What if I kill him now? Wait one moment. It has to work. Oh yeah, nobody can see him here, I'm sorry. Did they get it? Oh my god, how the fuck? How did they notice, man? But then I need to use... But if you use the car... Yeah, no way. What if I just drive over everyone here? Oh, it actually worked. Nice. Damn. Okay, now they're in the car. Okay, they should destroy the truck, that would be bad. It shouldn't be too hard to kill every one of them like this. To be honest. Even the innocent guys. I don't know who's innocent or not. Why aren't these guys attacking me? This is very strange too. Oh, it's smoking already, nice. Alright, let's see. Somehow I have the feeling that this doesn't work this way. But we'll see, we'll see. Oh, what if I could lead them into the water or something? That would be nice. Oh my god, is it working? No? Oh, wait a... Oh, almost. Oops, sorry. What? Oh god.
Come over here. He's here.
How can they block me? Oh no. Yeah, no, let's not do it like this. Let's do what he tells us, I think. Let's see what happens then. Wait, what?
Where are you going? Why are you standing around doing nothing? We need all hands on deck today. I need you to take those crates down to the dispatch hall. I'm gonna go take a leak, and it better be done when I get back.
Yes, Chief.
All right. But where's the dispatch hall? I have no idea what that is. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, this is actually a way to do it. This is the way to do it. We have to do it like this, but it's very annoying. But yeah, it does work like that. And then he will say that's enough, I think. Or something will happen, I think, and then they will all go away, and then I can do it in peace or something. Like guys, help me, you assholes. Oh, I can... Wait.
Hey, fellas.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, fuck, how nice is that? I can ask them for help. I just thought to myself, these guys should help me. And then the game even gives you the possibility. Oh my god, this game is so awesome. Look at this.
Boys, we need to carry those crates down to
this is so awesome.
All right, then. Okay, let's go.
Oh, this is so awesome. The game doesn't tell you to do it, but if you figure it out yourself, you get rewarded by this. Look at this. What's wrong with this guy over there? Damn, that's so awesome. You have to figure it out by yourself. Oh my god, this goes way faster now. Could have done this from the start. This guy has some seizures, my dude. Damn, this guy should be killed off, what the fuck? This is so awesome. This game is awesome. No modern game would let you do this. I swear. No single modern game would let you do this. Okay, where? Shouldn't the guy be back by now, by the way? Just wondering. I think he is. No, he's not. Well, if they would have helped me for those crates, it would have worked in time, I think. But I don't think they would have helped me. Okay, yeah. Okay, I don't have to go anymore. These two crates, they will do them. I'll just wait here. Thanks. Can I talk to them? Oh, he's coming. Get the fuck away from me, you asshole! He's actually coming for me.
Fine, but you threw them here like trash.
Are you kidding me, you asshole? I don't give a shit, my good sir.
Hey, fellas.
What can I do for you, buddy?
Nothing.
So, stop bothering.
Hey, fellas.
What can I do for you, buddy?
Okay. Nothing.
Okay. Yeah, you asshole. Okay, let's see what he has for me now. Or he will go. No. Let's see what happens now. Okay, and now? I can't just take them, you know? Wait, should I punch him or what? No, they will be suspicious again. Oh, I think I need to activate an alarm or something. Shit, I have no idea, but oh. Okay, these guys looks like they have. No.
I don't have time for this.
Yeah, I remember going over there and doing something. For the toilet. Although there, what should there be? Nothing. Oh, I can go in there. Okay. There's health in there. What if I just take the crates? Let's look it up. I don't want to fail the mission again and lose a lot of time. I really don't want that. Okay. Non-violent. Damn, okay, this should work already. He should talk to me, but it doesn't. I think it's bugged again. Fucking shit. He should tell me that he's needed and that they need him. And that he has to go, but he doesn't. damage. I guess I had no other way. Wait a second. Shift. Use the truck, man. I should use the truck. It's way safer. Still. Let's just stay in there, I guess. I don't think everyone will come here too, so it should work somehow. Okay, but what about the other guys at the entrance? That's the real problem, man. We need to kill them all or what? I think so. Yeah, I think we need to kill all of them. To be sure. This is actually working fine anyway, but... yeah. Okay, let's get rid of most guys here. This guy, for instance, he will attack us for sure. I think that's alright for now. Let's still be careful, of course. There's a guy up there, but okay. Is he attacking us? Yeah. Ah, once the music fades away, that means that there's nobody here. What about this guy? This guy's innocent. I think that's enough for now. I hope. Should be very careful with the truck. It's almost destroyed. Everything looks good for now. Before I'm driving, I will have to clear the way once more. That means kill some more guys, because I'm really not sure if there's not an enemy there. I will have to go there again. Kill everyone who's there. Just to make sure. These guys, for instance, one of them could be armed. That could be very bad. I have to kill them. Okay, that's enough for now, I think. Can't hide it, so let's throw it away, I guess. Oh no, new guys. All right. Nice. I think it worked. Perfect. And the truck is repaired too. Speed limiter on and drive the truck back. Be very careful. Oh fuck, we have followers already. Still speed limiter on, I think. Not so far away. Oh no. Get the fuck away from here, my dudes. Oh yeah, now we need to kill them. I remember.
Sam's going to get Salieri. Us two will take the truck to the warehouse. We'll meet there in a little while.
Alright.
Okay, we're going.
North Bridge, maybe? We could take the North Bridge, maybe it's the fastest way.
Today was just great. While you two messed around, I carried at least a ton of crates surrounded by guys with guns.
Somebody had to do it. And you're the
youngest. Oh, finally someone's talking.
Always has the bright ideas.
Oh, so it's Sam. Next time, you can unload the truck. I ain't touching another crate.
But we'll see about that.
Oh, good thing that that mission worked out so well. Now we'll see where it is. Oh, there's the island where we killed the politician. The prison. Italy. An Italy building. Yes. Oh, something will happen here, no? Aren't there enemies here?
Perfect, we did it!
Good. Now we can finally see what's inside these crates.
Good idea. Hope it didn't get damaged on the way.
Oh, that doesn't look that doesn't feel good.
A few of them fell off. The cigars are smashed up. Well, it ain't so bad. This one's just bent, so we'll straighten it out. Damn! I messed that up.
What the hell are you doing?
What? I dropped a few things, nothing big.
Oh no, what is he doing?
Hey, Box, what do you got inside? Christ! Tom, you ain't gonna believe this!
Diamonds.
What is it? What's inside those boxes?
Damn, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Cuban.
Well, they don't look like cigars.
And it's definitely not rock candy.
Those are diamonds, and a hell of a lot of them.
What if they're just phonies? You know, they exchange cigars for mirrors, props, beads, stuff like that.
I think only Columbus got away with that. These look like diamonds, Tom. There's a hell of a lot of them.
I knew Salieri wouldn't risk so much for some damn cigars.
Well, it looks like you were right. What do you want to do? Should we take them?
What? You think we'd get away with it?
Well, we could say that some crates got lost in the chase.
Or... you can forget that. That's bullshit. Put them back where you found them. I don't want to end up with a hole in my head.
If we just took one or two each. And there's so many.
Paulie.
Okay, okay, I'll put them back. What if Salieri doesn't even know about them?
I think we can easily find out if he knows.
How?
Sam's bringing him here right now. Come, we'll see firsthand if he knows.
Bravo, boys, you did it. You got a well-deserved bonus coming your way. Ah, one crate got broke, but it's nothing. Looks like these ones at the back are okay. Bravo, bravo.
Boss, should we unload the crates and put the cigars into the warehouse?
No, not yet. Anyway, why should you do it? I can get someone else. You want to work at my warehouse, too? Nah, go take it real easy, boys. Good work.
Paulie?
Huh?
I'll stop by tomorrow and we can talk about that little deal you mentioned.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Seriously? Are you kidding me? Okay, one moment, guys. One moment. this guy for real? He really wants to betray Salieri already just because of that stupid diamond shit? I mean, come on, man. That doesn't work out. Wait, sorry, I need to know. What's that mission called?
The next day, I went to Paulie's like we arranged.
Well, it doesn't matter, but yeah.
So what, Tom? What's with the sudden change of heart? I didn't think you wanted to do it.
That was when I still thought that Salieri wasn't using us. Now I know that he is.
Well, you're certainly right there. So would you do the bank?
What about Sam?
Hey, you heard him. He's worried about what might happen and the Don coming after us. So if you want to do it, it's just you and me. What do you have to say?
First, I'd like to see this bank. Then I'll listen to your plan.
Fine. We can go and look at it right now.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, I love this mission. Especially the preparation part. Right now. Also, you can look through his flat and everything. It's nice. Also, I like the view, man. It's awesome. Look at this. Such a nice apartment. No, oh my god, this apartment is big as fuck. Okay, maybe normal, but yeah. Yeah, okay. What if I kill him? Why do I always have this weapon with 6 shots? Okay, he doesn't do anything. Interesting. Okay. The gameplay reminds me a bit of Max Payne, the movement and everything. Yeah, no, let's go down. I love this mission. I love this part of the mission, especially because of the... Because in this mission you will use the tram later. Oh, moonlighting it's called, okay. I think it's the
Follow me.
Second last the mission.
It ain't far.
Oh yeah, the train, that's so nice. Seems he doesn't have a car. What if I go to Sadieri's bar now? Oh, I love this part so much. Especially because you can look outside while you drive. While you ride the train. So nice, look how detailed that is, man.
So how's everything going?
Aside from the last few jobs, pretty boring. Of course, my kid keeps things interesting.
Damn, I would want to. Look at his smile. Damn, it's so interesting, my good sir. Oh, I love the game so much. Oh, are we already here? I wanted to take a few screenshots, man. Look at all that. Damn. Damn, that's narrow. Oh, now I finally understand what the lines on the map are standing for. The yellow one is the tram, and the blue one is the whatever this is called. The train, yeah, of course. Not the metro, but the train. Oh, that's a nice screenshot. Is it? How far are we going? Okay, that house is a bit wait, what? Crooked? Come on. Crooked. The word is crooked. fuck was that?
Good day.
Can I talk to this guy?
Good day.
Leave me alone, please. I'm waiting for an important meeting. Leave me alone, please. I'm waiting for an important meeting.
Yes, please?
I'd like to take out $5.
And your name is?
Vic Comini.
Wait, doesn't he do the heist now, if I remember correctly? I think he does. Yeah, he does it for sure.
Unfortunately, sir, your account is overdrawn.
What's that supposed to mean? That's it. I'm through with this bank.
I can't disagree with you there, sir.
What the hell?
Fuck, what if I killed him? Damn, I thought that was Salieri. What the hell? What the hell? Hey.
Okay. We'll start here in the hall. We'll run in here and shout that it's a raid. Those two guards will probably just give up. If they want to play heroes, we'll liquidate them.
Okay.
As soon as they're out of the way, we gotta get the keys to the safe. We'll have to find out where they are from the clerks. I think they'll talk if a gun's at their heads.
Good day, madam.
Hello. I'd like to open an account.
And your name is?
Catherine Wood.
Okay. What will your first deposit be?
$300.
All right. Please, can you fill in this form and then bring it back to me?
Yes. Thank you.
You go through that door behind the counter after you get the key. The door leads to a corridor. On the right is a staircase down to the safe and upstairs to the office.
Can't see anything, man. Oh, this one, okay.
If you have the keys, go straight to the safe. Otherwise, you'd have to get them somewhere upstairs. Downstairs, there will probably be more security guards. You'll have to deal with them alone while I keep everything in check upstairs. Downstairs, there's a large safe which you gotta unlock. Then you just gotta get the dough and get out. That's everything.
Okay.
Let's go. You better get out of here.
Goodbye.
All right.
Is connected to the home security system. But even with radio, the cars can't get here for 5 minutes. That means we'll have 5 minutes from the time we get in to do everything and then disappear.
One moment.
Gonna need some wheels. It's stupid to get a car from Ralphie, because he'll tell Salieri.
Makes
sense.
You'll
have to get a good, fast set of wheels, Tommy. For you, that shouldn't be a problem.
No, it shouldn't. I think Lucas would know of something.
Okay. Try to get something fast. We'll need it. I'm guessing they won't just let us leave. Even if we get out of the bank in time, we could still meet the cops in the city.
And how do you want to deal with them?
We'll head to an abandoned joint right in Hoboken. It has Palmero Club written on the wall.
Great.
There's still a little problem with guns. I have my own stuff, but you don't. We'll need to get some kind of heater. I think I know a place where you can pick one up.
Where's that?
It's pretty far. It's probably best to go by train. Get on here and then go to Hoboken. Get off at the central Hoboken station. And go in the direction from which you came by the train. To the nearest crossroads. Under the elevated railway, there's a road. Follow that and turn left at the next road. You'll see an old movie house called the Twister. At the side entrance, you'll find Yellow Pete's shop. Tell him I sent you. He should have something.
I'll do that now. I'll get some weapons, then the car, then I'll stop by your place.
Yeah. Pull in front of the building and honk your horn. The janitor is always locking the door. I'll come down and we'll go. I'll see you later.
Alright. Does the game tell me where to go or... no it doesn't. What? I don't remember what he said to me. Oh, he does. The game does tell me. Oh, it does tell me. Alright. Why not just get a car and go there? Let's do this mission too, guys, but then find the final mission. Let's do that in the next stream, because it will take too long, I think. And I want to enjoy the last mission. But this one we can do right now, I guess. It doesn't take too long. Oops. Oh my fucking... Oh! Jesus! They killed a woman, what in the world? What the hell? So to say. Alright, let's see. Oh my god. Damn it. That was really stupid. Oh, I remember this. This is nice.
What do you want?
Paulie sent me.
Oh, come in.
I remember all of that. But we visit this guy more than once, I think, if I remember correctly.
Okay. Son, what brings you here?
Paulie sent me. We need some weapons.
Right. Paulie. Yeah, I know him. At least I think I know him. That short, moody guy, right?
You could say that.
Still working for Salieri?
Yeah.
Well, give that old Goomba my regards.
Sure, anyway, the weapons.
Sure, yeah. So what does Paulie need?
Nice. Bolt of... Cold, yes, then the... Wait, I can pick both of them? How does that work?
That should be everything.
Great. I won't keep you from your work, son. Now you say hello to Paulie for me, huh?
Sure. Thanks.
What if I kill them? I can visit Lucas Bertone. Oh yeah, he does throw it away. Okay. Oh, I can hide it now. Fucking hell. Thank you. the first time I want to visit Lucas Bertoni. Funny. Yeah, that was stupid.
You Dick?
Dick. My name's Big Dick.
Sure. I got this package from Luca, Dick.
Great. Anyone tell you?
I don't think so. No.
Yeah? Then who are those guys?
Shit!
So? Show them what you got.
You too, Big Dick.
Oh god, no. Well, at least I got these weapons.
As you look.
You neither.
What do you mean?
Nothing. Don't worry about it. Enjoy yourself.
Okay. Fine. Send my regards to Lucas.
Jesus Christ, he's dead!
What the fuck? Why is he running? Oh, wait a second. Let's take this guy's weapon too. There it is. Oh my god, that's a nice car. What in the world? Oh, he can't get. Oh, fuck, the police is there. Gotta be kidding me, man. God, not good. Damn, what the fuck is going on? Come on, what the hell? Okay, it's working now. Oh my god, seriously? Finally. What the hell, man? The fuck? Alright, one moment. What the fuck is going on here? Jesus Christ, so stupid. Finally. All right, let's get to Paulie. Let's not put the let's keep the speed limiter on. Damn, what the hell? Ah, help me! What is going on here? Alright, honk the horn. Whoa, what the hell? Horn? Oh, F. Why F? Why not H? What the fuck? Alright, he's coming. Oh, I can see him, what the hell? Funny. It's nice that it takes some time, so it's realistic again. Now he will compliment me on my new car, I guess. I hope. He has to. I mean, look at this car. It could be the.
So what? Everything's in order? Got everything you need?
Yeah. Hey, that yellow beat is a little nuts.
He's an old loony. But his stuff's good.
Why they call him yellow?
You see his teeth? They're the yellowest in town. And they also stink the most.
Right.
Okay, what happens if I go to Salieri's bar now? I think he will say something. That's funny. That's a funny thing.
This ain't such a good idea.
Why not? So funny. Let's do this, guys.
Here it is, stop, Tom. Here we are. Again,
the reloading sound, but this time at least we have weapons, so I don't know.
Okay, everybody.
Get down on the floor, nothing will happen to you.
I sit on the floor, everybody. Deal with the guard.
Which guard? Excuse me? I'm stuck? What the fuck? Dude, I'm stuck. I can't move, my dude. Oh, come on, what the fuck? Okay, nice. Good save game.
Okay, everybody. It's a heist. You're down on the floor, nothing will happen to you.
I sit on the floor, everybody. Deal with the guard.
Jesus Christ. Let's see, I have to go downstairs, no? Yeah. Oh, I need to get the I need to get the key first, no? It's upstairs maybe. Or no, it's actually here, no? The key. I think it's in this room. There it is, okay. Oh, somebody's coming.
Must be here someplace.
Yeah. Are they coming around already? Nope. Let's kill them first. Jesus Christ, why doesn't it work?
Okay, I like it. Nice and cool. Everything will be hunky-dory.
There's a time limit, I didn't know that. Okay.
I want the keys to the safe and make it quick. Where are they?
Oh.
Sir, the keys to the grating are here, but only the manager has keys to the safe.
Why can I hear him from
here?
Where
can I find the manager?
He's upstairs, in his office.
Okay. So he'll have to get me the key. Yeah, okay. So I will have to wait. Why can't I open this door? Stupid. He has to get me the key, no? Yeah. This is taking way too long. What in the world? Do I need to go to him and key? Shit, I need to go to him and let him give me the key. I think. Upstairs now? Oh, what the fuck? How did you get past the guards? What the fuck?
I have a wife and kids, don't do it.
Keys to the safe.
Shit, I have.
They're there in the cupboard. Just don't kill me. I have a family.
Shit, I should have hurried up, man. Fuck, how do I get down here? Okay. I think I can do it in time, but I have to really hurry up. Yeah, I can do it in time, but I don't know how much, what the timer is for to get out again. I don't think so, but who knows? Who knows? Oh my god, this is gonna be fucking close. Come on, come on. Oh, come on. Wait, what? It worked in time? Jesus Christ, how close was that? That was 1 second, my dude. No, this had to work, no? Because otherwise he wouldn't be here if the time ran out. Yeah? Yeah, he wouldn't be here if the time ran out. Damn, how close was that, man? That's insane. That was literally 1 second. Damn, what a stupid idea, man. Police is here already. Wow.
Stop screaming! Stop right now! Nobody move!
Hello? What the hell is going on here? Damn, what the hell? Okay, I guess I have to do it again. Yeah, let's start the game again. You have to start the stream again, one moment. All right. Let's do this again, and now in the correct order.
Okay, everybody. It's a heist. You're down on the floor, nothing will happen to you.
I said on the floor, everybody. Deal with the guard.
Wait, where will he come from? Okay, that's speedrun.
Please let me live.
Oh god. Fuck, how should I get past him?
Okay, like, please have mercy, don't kill me.
Right.
I have a wife and kids, don't do it. I want the keys to the safe and make it quick.
I already have it, my dude. Oh fuck, the other keys.
What? Where can I find the manager?
He's upstairs, in his office.
Oh my god, fuck. No! Well, fuck it.
Okay, everybody. This is a heist. You're down on the floor, nothing will happen to you.
I said on the floor, everybody.
Oh, I can shoot him from here, I didn't know that. That's nice, of course. Where's the other one? There's no one here, okay. Nice. That looked fine. Oh, he's already here, okay.
I'll kill you.
Fuck. That was it. Yes. Oh, I can even skip it. That's how you can do it. Escape with Paulie. Alright, let's do this. Be careful again. Oh my god, what the hell? Oh, it's from upstairs. Okay. Damn, the scream is insane. Stop right now. Everything will be hokey pooky. Oh, I can get out this way, that's nice. Dude, we already have the mummy. What the fuck are you talking about, my dude?
Now you really got me pissed.
Oh, he's there already, nice. Damn, that worked out fine, my guys. Nice, guys. Okay, let's go left. Oh yeah, if we hide here, that should work. Oh, he's coming. Okay. Okay, they can't see us. Nice. Just wait here, nothing suspicious. That was freaking easy, my guys.
Okay, this is the place. We did it.
I'm still wondering how they thought they could get away with it since they showed their faces to the bank staff and everything. I mean, it would be in the papers the next day and who it was too, so I don't know what they thought. I mean, it's a bit stupid, I can't be the only one who thinks that. I mean, they both showed their faces to everyone. I mean, come on, what? That's just fucking stupid, my guys. And now? Should I talk to him?
We're loaded, Tom. We did it.
Yeah, it sure.
It looks like it. So what now? We'll change our clothes so they won't pick us up on the street. Put the dough in the briefcase.
Fine, then what?
Don't say a word to anyone. Sleep on it. Stop by tomorrow. Think about what we're gonna do with the dough. I'll take it with me.
so Sam won't find it, you know?
Just don't run off with it.
Sure, I'll take off to Hawaii.
Don't try it. I'd find you and stuff that metal-plated briefcase down your throat.
I'm looking forward to it.
Oh, God.
We hid the dough from the bank at Paulie's for the time being. We couldn't blow it all straight away, so we arranged that I'd stop by there the next day, and we'd think of the best way to invest.
Hey, let's watch that, even though
I had loads of ideas of what to do with the money.
The last
mission. I was pretty curious about what Paulie's plans were.
Oh. Okay.
Jesus. What the hell happened? Paulie! Paulie! Christ! The dough, where's the dough? Damn it, it's all gone! This is like a bad dream.
Oh no. We shouldn't pick up the phone because then they know that. I mean, they know already, but still.
Paulie?
Sam? It's Tom. Paulie's dead. I...
Christ. I knew it. Tom, you're in deep shit. I wanted to warn Paulie. Salieri found out about the bank and decided he wasn't gonna tolerate it. I didn't make it in time. Tom, you gotta disappear fast.
Wait a second.
Sam, I didn't know it would be such a big deal. What should I do? I can't just leave Sarah and the kid.
Okay, Tom, I'll help you. We gotta meet somewhere, but almost everywhere is dangerous for you now. Our best bet would be the city gallery.
Okay, I'll be there in a little while. Thank you. You know Paulie is lying here in a million pieces. I don't know who else I could turn to.
It's okay. I still owe you one.
Thanks, Sam.
Okay, guys. Let's do this next time. It's the last mission, but still. I wanna make another stream for that, a whole stream. Thank you guys for watching, and till next time and the last time. Goodbye.